will find that special face, the face that fills my dreaming, will find the rhythm grace, will find the form so lithe and slender, will find the arms so warm, so tender, will find the kiss divine, will find the love for me, the love that fills my dreaming. When all these charms are thine, then you'll be mine. Classic style. I wrote it with my tongue in my cheek and my lips in a smile. But today my poem has a meaning so new, for to my surprise it suddenly applies to my darling. To you will find that face, the face that fills my dreaming, will find the rhythm grace, will find the form so lithe and slender, will find the arms so warm, so tender, will find the kiss divine, will find the love for me, the love that fills my dreaming, when all these charms are mine, then you'll be mine.
With my baby tonight, and play the funk with my baby tonight. I'd like to sup with my baby tonight, play the funk with my baby tonight, but I ain't up to my baby tonight, cause it's too darn hot.
It's too darn hot, it's too darn hot.
I'd like to stop for my baby tonight, and blow my top with my baby tonight. I'd like to stop for my baby tonight and blow my top with my baby tonight, but I'd be a flop with my baby tonight, cause it's too darn hot.
It's too darn hot. It's too darn hot.
I'd like to fool with my baby tonight, break every rule with my baby tonight.
I'd like to fool with my baby tonight, break every rule with my baby tonight.
But pillow, you'll be my baby tonight, cause it's a too a darn a hot.
According to the injury for every average man, you know, much prefer to play his favorite sport when the temperature is low. But when the thermometer goes way up and the weather is sizzling hot,
Mr. Adam, or for his madam, is not.
Cause it's too darn hot. It's too darn hot. It's too darn hot. It's too darn hot, it's too darn hot.
I'd like to call on my baby tonight and give my all to my baby tonight.
I'd like to call on my baby tonight and give my all to my baby tonight,
but I can't play ball with my baby tonight. It's too darn hot.
It's too darn hot. It's too darn hot.
I'd like to meet with my baby tonight. Get off my feet with my baby tonight.
Oh.
I'd like to meet with my baby tonight. Get off my feet with my baby tonight. But no repeat with my baby tonight, cause it's too darn hot.
It's too darn hot. It's too darn hot.
I'd like to coo-coo to my baby tonight. And pitch some woo with my baby tonight.
I'd like to coo with my baby tonight. Hit some woo with my baby tonight.
But brother, you bite my baby tonight, cause it's too darn hot.
According to the injury for every average man, you know, much prefer to play his favorite sport when the temperature is low. But when the thermometer goes way up and the weather is sizzling hot, Mr. Gob for his squab, a marine for his queen, a G.I. for his cutie pie is not. Cause it's too darn hot. It's too darn hot. It's too darn hot.
Since I reached the charming age of puberty and began to finger feminine curls, like a shawl that's typically shuberty, I have always had a multitude of girls. But now that I'm married, man, at last am I, how aware of my dear departed past am I. Where is the life that I led? Where is it now? Totally dead. Where is the fun I used to find? Where has it gone? Gone with the wind. A married life may all be well, but raising an heir could never compare with raising a bit of hell. So I repeat what first I said. Where is the life that late in dear Milano, where are you, Momo? Still selling those pictures of the scriptures in the Duomo. And Carolina, where are you, Lena? Still peddling your pizza in the streets of Taormina. And in Firenze, where are still there in your pretty itty bitty pitty palace? And sweet Lucretia, so young and gay, what scandalous doings in the ruins of Pompeii? When is the life that late I led? Where is it now? Totally dead. Where is the fun I used to find? Where has it gone? Gone with the wind. The marriage game is quite alright. Yes, during the day it's easy to play, but oh, what a bore at night. So I repeat what first I said. Where is the life that late I? Where is Rebecca? My Becky Wecchio. Could still she be cruising that amusing Ponte Vecchio? Where is Fedora, the wild virago? It's lucky I missed her gangster sister from Chicago. Where is Venetia, who loved to chat so? Could still she be drinking in her stinking pink palazzo? And lovely Lisa, where are you, Lisa? You gave a new meaning to the Leaning Tower of Pisa. Where is the life that late I led? Where is it now? Totally dead. Where is the fun I used to find? Where has it gone? Gone with the wine. I've oft been told of nuptial bliss, but what do you do? A quarter to two, with only a shrew to kiss. So I repeat what first I said. Where is the life?